I was Diana's butler towards the later years of her life, but I was a good friend along with that. Well, we did everything together. We went sailing. You see, I even wrote up Charles and her's divorce papers, but my job all led up to this one day where we used to go cycling in Norwich, you know, around the city centre on bikes, and then showing over three kids on this bike. This exact one. Oh, I'm just a child. Just a child. Diana, no, the kids. Is that all right? I thought he was laying in the fetal position, like this. Is this all right? But obviously, once she did the whole toddler hit and run thing, you know, that's when we realised she had to go.
No. Let's kill her.
So, this is where I was going to take the final shot. You know? Got a good view of the city centre. Just gotta go. But all in all, yeah, Diana was right. She was right. Bit rude sometimes.
Hello everyone. Thank you for watching the video, and a big shout out to my cameraman, Louis Reese. What a legend. Save the day. Also, Princess Diana's lovely. Didn't mean to cause any offence. But the royal family, they're a bit dodgy, aren't they? A bit dodgy.